guys, TazerHere. Welcome back to episode 13 of New Toulouse. So today we are just pretty much expanding the airport and almost finishing it. We have some stuff left, but yeah, we are pretty much completing the whole airports in this episode. So I'm starting off here by working around this main avenue, which goes like right outside the like airport terminals and stuff. And this is also where I put this hotel building. And I thought it would make sense to obviously have a hotel on an airport, which is definitely very common. And I decided to use this Clarion building because I thought it fit really nice. And also I've seen it a lot of times in real life, of course, because it's located in Copenhagen and or in the Copenhagen airport. So that's also pretty cool. And Copenhagen airport is my local airport, so I kind of wanted to use this here, and I think it turned out quite well. I also go ahead here and add some restaurants, or I guess fast food chains. So we have this Saxby's, and then I also added a McDonald's next to it, which I'm not detailing yet. I'm trying to not do like too much detailing, which I kind of fail at. I don't know. I try to keep my detailing a little bit less like ultra detailed. I think this little restaurant turned out quite well. Just adding some of these hedges around here, which I think looked pretty nice. And then just some dumpsters and stuff and some more cars. But so it's been a while since I uploaded an episode, and so I've been pretty like busy in real life, and also I just took a little bit of a break from City Skylines. I didn't really feel that much inspired, hopefully I will stay a little bit more consistent on the channel from now. I'm not sure yet. I'm still like sort of busy in real life, so I hope that is fine. Also one other fun thing which happened. So last Friday, when this video comes up, I were a guest on Skibit's livestream, so that was pretty cool. So in case you haven't seen that, you should definitely go over on his channel and maybe check out his livestream and also his other stuff. What I'm doing on screen now is just adding this little taxi parking lot. So I didn't really add any like building to these taxis and stuff. I just pretty much added them here because I guess they would, or the people working as a taxi driver, they would like come here maybe in the morning and pick them up and just do their job and then just come back like in the evening or something. And just leave them here and just repeat that process, I guess. So I don't know if this would be like a main taxi depot thing, just wanted to have something like this because I felt it kind of fitted this area, and I quite like the looks of this, and I didn't really know what to put here because it was like a sort of annoying spot because I didn't really want to put anything to that other road which leads to the terminals, because that wouldn't make too much sense. So I think this turned out quite well, just doing some detailing on the ground. We'll be right back. So right now I'm working on this little gas station and also doing some, I guess, long-term parking lots in this little area over here. So yeah, I wanted to obviously have a lot more parking lots than we did in the other episodes. And I'll probably even add more than this. So yeah, just spread them out like all around the whole airport. Because as you probably know, airports do have a lot of parking lots. So yeah. And long-term parkings usually are like further away from the terminals, so that'll be something I'll do as well. Right now I'm making this like, or well, not right now, but I just made that little plane spotting area. I added some benches there, so I thought that would be like a kind of cool spot. So when I went to Miami airport a few months ago, I sort of went to some type of spot like that. So there were like a main avenue and then just pulled off like on a small road and just came up to the fence. And yeah, it was like really similar to how this turned out, which was kind of cool. So I quite liked how that little plane spotting area turned out. And I'm just continuing to add these little parkings. I kind of felt like this parking lot here just turned out a little bit weird, but I still just kind of like the look of it because it has those like weird openings there in the fences, and it's just sort of an odd space to get into. I'm still gonna keep it here, and I just added a lot of bushes and trees and stuff, which I don't know if it makes sense, because I don't know if they would like waste all of this space with these trees I'm putting down here. Well, not trees, just, well, I'm putting down trees and bushes and stuff like that, so I'm not sure if they would put all of that stuff there or they would just put something else. But yeah, let me know if that is just unnecessary foliage to put there. I don't know. I actually have no idea. But yeah, just put down some trash under that little bridge just to get some small details, even though you'll probably never look there. Yeah, anyway, so this episode is getting to an end. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a little bit shorter. I just wanted to like get an episode out after being inactive for quite a while. Also quite a lot of music in this episode, but yeah, I hope you still enjoy this, and hopefully I'll be able to be a little bit more consistent, as I said before, on the like upcoming episodes. But yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed the episode, make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel, and go ahead and follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you want to get updates and teasers and cool photos and stuff of what I'm building. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this episode, and hope you have a great day. I'll see you next time, and bye-bye.